I'm aware that I look like shit in the beginning, so don't fucking try it. Alright, bye.
Guys, I'm kind of late to my appointment right now, so I'm rushing. It's literally in 5 minutes, but luckily I live 1 minute away. So this is a before of my hair. And here's the after. All right, so let's go. But right now I just walked in the barber, and there's one barber getting a haircut from my barber, and the one that's getting the haircut, he was like, oh, we're closed, I'm sorry. And I was like, oh really? Why? And he was like, oh, today's an early day, we're opening next week on Tuesday. I was like, I made an appointment with Jessica today. And she was like, oh, you're Julio? And I was like, yeah. And she said it, like, not in a rude way, but with a bit of attitude, but I feel like that's just her. But she's been ignoring my texts, and I remember texting her like 2 months ago. I spammed her phone like 3 times and she didn't reply, so let's see what happens today. But if not, you guys will see footage when I'm done getting my haircut or when I'm back home, because my camera is dying. So I will see you guys later. Bitch. Ooh. I know y'all see that shit. I know y'all fucking see that shit, my fucking fade, bitch. Period. Guys, just got back from the barber, as you can tell. Oh my god, shout out to Jessica. I don't know her social media or none of that, so I cannot put y'all on, but go to North Hollywood Fresh Cuts and look for Jessica. She killed it once again. Literally not disappointed. So let me put you on. She is the GOAT. So now that I have my haircut, it is time for the makeup portion of this video. If you guys don't like makeup, keep on watching, because I do it kind of different. So let's get right into it. So I'm back now, guys. I just washed my face. If you guys want to see how I wash my face, make sure to click my skincare video. I'm sorry if that's too distracting in the background. Those are my little drawings that I drew of the one and only Ariana, so don't mind that. I'm gonna try not to be too loud today, because I feel like I'm always loud. So if you like my voice to be a bit mellow and you like this chill side of me, leave a like. So before I put any makeup on, I like to prep my skin first. So I'm going to be applying this serum. This is the niacinamide 10% plus zinc 1%. I am oily, and this does give you a glow, so you're not going to want that if you're going to go out. So I'd suggest to wear this if you're going to stay in. But I have another alternative. Oh my god, guys, you need to check out my video, because I speak about it. So make sure to watch that right after this if you guys are interested in skincare or any of that. Guys, I'm so indecisive. I have 2 moisturizers that I want to use, but I'm indecisive, so I'm gonna flip a coin. If it's heads, it's Clinique. If it's tails, it's e.l.f. So let's see. Siri, flip a coin. Oh, heads. Okay, so we are going to be going in with the Clinique Dramatically Different Oil Control Gel. This is for oily skin, but yeah, this is my favorite moisturizer to wear out, because it doesn't fully mattify my skin, but it controls my oils so good. Now I'm going to be priming with the e.l.f. Poreless Preddy Primer. This is so good if you have pores. I know a lot of people don't believe primers, but that's mainly the people that have clear skin, no cysts. I have pores and I have scarring right here in this area, so I really need this, and I recommend. This is my favorite thing ever. But honestly, it gives better results when it is just sitting on your skin for a while. But just let it dry all the way, and you're gonna see the difference that it's gonna make for your makeup, rather than putting it on and then applying your makeup right away. I've never put a lot, and I see people put a lot on social media, so fuck it, I'm gonna try it. If you didn't know, I went to a barber in October, and the guy literally messed up my hair. You could tell in my older videos. He did me so dirty, and I'm just grateful for Jessica, because she really gave me that mid-fade that I deserve. So shout out to my girl. But now I'm going to be setting I'm going to be setting my primer with any loose powder. I'm gonna show you guys a trick. So the first thing that you do is you grab a little bit and you apply it all over your face, and then you go in with your setting spray and you set the powder that's on top of your primer, and it's gonna give you a better finish when you apply your concealer, and it's gonna last, your makeup's gonna last even longer throughout the day. So give it a try. And also, if you're oily, that helps. Now you take your spray. Just like that. And just watch what it's gonna do. So I was looking a little scared to pull you guys in closer, like how you guys are framed right now, but it's not that bad. And my skin doesn't look bad. So that was the main issue, but I do not care. So next I'm going to be concealing. This is the LA Girl Pro Conceal. This is literally the only brand that has the exact same skin tone as my skin and the products. So shout out to them, because I could never find a good shade. Are you guys liking the editing so far? Not me being a beauty guru, bitch. I swear. All my videos are gonna be good quality now, because I am done doing edits that are not that good, to be honest. Because I feel like I edit a video and I don't give it my all. Like, I know I have more to offer, so stay tuned. Let me play with the editing styles and hopefully people like it. So I know a lot of people don't apply their concealers like this, but I saw a trick that a makeup artist gave on TikTok, and he applies it like this, and it's better because if you put concealer down here, it's literally dragging your face down. So that's not the move. Try this. Make sure your blender's wet. You should already know this, because that shit does not look cute if you blend it out with a stiff ass sponge. So yo, so guys, I have my senior portraits tomorrow. They're gonna make me put on a tuxedo. I think they provide it over there, so I'm gonna do that. And then we're gonna take some cap and gown pictures, and yeah, that's about it. I'm pretty excited. It's like so crazy, and it's all getting real that I'm really about to graduate high school. Like, who would have thought that I would have made it this far? Like, I feel like I was just in sixth grade. And for me, sixth grade was in 2014, and it is crazy to see the time go by so freaking fast. I cannot even deal right now. Like, I miss being a kid. But anyways, I miss those times. They were not that easy, personally, with stuff that happened that I will not talk about, just like family problems and stuff, but it was just easier like in school and stuff. And now it's getting real. Soon I'm gonna have to end up getting a job and stuff like that, and I'm gonna have to start adulting, so that's why I'm pretty scared, but it's whatever. So yeah guys, subscribe if you guys want to see my journey growing up. Y'all ain't ready, I ain't ready, so we shall see where life takes us. So I actually ended up applying a little bit over here and over here and over here, and I just blended it up. I didn't show it because I've been showing too much of myself blending my life away. So I'm just gonna set this with the spray first. Y'all are gonna see right now. So now I'm gonna be setting my skin. I'm going in with the Maybelline Fit Me Matte Plus Poreless Foundation Powder in the shade 235. Got it. Then take more and just blend down and put it all over my face. Don't forget your neck, y'all, because you will see the difference of tones. So the bronzer that I use is the Physician's Formula. So I'm gonna try it with this brush today. I've never done this before, but the guy that I was telling you guys about that showed the hacks on TikTok said with a fluffier blush, it looks more natural. Take his word for it. Can you guys see it? And I like to apply bronzer really high, almost to where the highlighting points of your face are. You know where people apply highlight? Right under it. And I know some people go a bit lower, but I like it to go really high because it makes your face look snatched. So I'm gonna go in with this Anastasia Beverly Hills Blush Trio This is called Pool Party. I put the rest on my nose like this. Just roll it around my nose and then go like this. Oh, also, this is the setting spray from Wet n Wild. I use the Wet n Wild Photo Focus Coconut 3-in-1 Primer. It's prep, set, and refresh. Y'all see, it kind of opened my eyes up more. But yeah guys, that is the end of this video. If you guys enjoyed this natural sun-kissed look, please make sure to give it a like, subscribe down below, and click that notification bell so you guys can get notified every time that I post. Follow my Instagram at JULI60, and all the rest of my social medias will be linked down below, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!